my name is Sofia and today I'll be making a paper roller coaster. For this experiment we will need some paper, a ruler, a pencil, a ball and some tape. I already have the templates, which are this one. But now I have to cut them. This you could make them with paper or with cardboard. So let's cut it. Okay, I already have three of these ones, but now I gotta do this to this one. Okay, right now I am finishing to do it. Now I need to put more tape. As you can see right now, I is finished. So now we are gonna try it. Thank you.